Okay. The only part of the MMA game we haven't covered. Submissions. All right, I know you've done some rolling before, but look. Even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. Okay, you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see it. Okay, let's roll. I want you to quickly move into the dominant position and establish control. Advance the position and look for mount. From there, it's all yours. Nice. Nice. Good. Now we're putting these strikes together. Come on. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Beautiful job. Oh, that combo was tight. Come on. That's how you throw a combination. Awesome stuff. Here we go. Okay, I like it. Let's get that tap. Yeah, I like that pass. Awesome job, awesome job. Yes, work for that tap. Hey, awesome job. Now let's move on. Let's push the pace on. Okay, yes, keep going. Getting close to the finish now. Finish it now. There it is. There it is. All right, let's work. Nice, 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 nice. Lock it. Go, go, go. Nice work. Nice work. Now focus. Focus on locking that in. Let's push the pace on. Take down from there. Go. Focus, focus, focus. Now make sure he can't finish it. Let's step it up a little bit. Nice. Work for that submission. Yes. Focus. Focus on locking it down. Listen, listen. He won't make it easy for you. All right? So just keep pushing those submissions. Pick up your pace a little bit. More volume. I want to see more work there. Nice pass. Let's step it up a little bit. Come on, you got to make something happen. Grind, grind, grind. Technique. Let's focus on technique. Pass. Pass now. Come on. Pass now. We're here to work. Let's go. No, get out of there! Yes, yes, good job getting out of that sub. Nice work in there. Looks like you've done some of this before. Eh, doesn't matter. All that matters is, if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Perfect. $100,000 car just to slam the doors and made him quit the drink cause it
right, kid. Our work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the contender series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Ready. Fight.
over.